The Kribi Festive Art, which promotes contemporary art and designing, is expected to be a village of photography, three-dimensional art, designing, interior decoration, painting, among others. The eight-day event will bring together 20 artists from Europe and Africa who will carry out artistic animation, live performance, and roundtable discussions. The promoter of the International Contemporary Art and Design Festival, Carol Onambele-Otan, said that the festival will serve as a platform for artists to exchange their knowledge in arts and design, promote Cameroonian talents, and show their know-how to the public. The event, which is taking place in Cameroon for the first time, equally seeks to promote tourism and encourage youth to engage themselves in artistic work. Scheduled to take place from November 28 to December 4, the Kribi Festive Art intends to make Cameroon the heart of contemporary art in Africa. As such, students from art and design schools in Cameroon are expected to attend the event so as to learn artwork from artists who will animate the week-long festival.